This morning in Family Time, when bringing your kids to a wedding, it can be a good idea to try to get them involved. And joining us with some ideas on how to do just that, yes, is our friend, local mom blogger Audrey McClellan. Good morning.
Good morning, Will.
Okay, let's get to it. People, you're going to get married. You want it to be a great day.
Right.
You may have family members that have kids, friends that have kids, and you want to, you know, bring them in somehow.
But absolutely.
Tough, depending on the
age. It is tough. I mean, my husband and I made the decision when we got married, you know, we weren't going to have any kids that weren't part of our family at the wedding.
Right.
Because you didn't know how to get them involved so much. But there are so many ways that you can, so I was excited to share them with
okay,
you guys today.
Okay, so here are some great tips for everybody. We can go over them one by one. First, have a special table with activities for them, games or art projects.
Right, you know, I mean, I saw this actually on theknot.com, and I thought it was so smart. They actually had activities on the table that kids could do. So when they come, it's not just, because I think too, when I bring my kids to weddings, even as a parent, even being there, I get nervous. Like, well, what are they going to do? Are they going to be bored? Are they going to not want to dance?
Right, and you don't want them all over the place running around.
Absolutely. Yeah. It's someone's special day.
Right.
So when they have like an activity center or like games or something for the kids specifically to do, I saw even online a bride had a teepee set up for the kids. So it was their own special teepee for the kids.
Nice.
With music in it, a little tent. And I thought that was really smart to do as well.
Right.
So have games, have activities specifically for kids.
Okay, next, have them blow bubbles as the bride and groom exit the church.
Yes, you know, this is an easy way to do it, you know, to get kids involved. You know, especially for girls, they love watching the bride leave. Well, do something that they could do. Have bubbles. That's very easy. Nobody can get hurt. You know, that's important to note, too. I have four sons. I absolutely know this, you know, firsthand, but get them involved in a very easy way. And especially with bubbles, too, you know, you can definitely, you know, all age range could potentially be involved. You know, as long as you know how to, like, just blow a little bubble, they can do that.
And they can do that. Next up, give each child a candy bouquet. So much fun for them to have, you know, instead of the regular floral bouquets.
Absolutely. You know, you see a lot of the times you'll spend all this money on a floral bouquet for a child, and it kind of just gets ruined. They don't know what to do. And so the candy bouquet, we found this one online.
There it is.
I thought it was so cute. What a great idea to be able to give kids, find out what they love. You could even make these at home yourself. This is one, obviously, that you could purchase. But just a great way to get kids, have their own little special thing, but it's all candy.
Sure, nice. The next one, I love this one. Have special cameras for kids at the wedding and have them play a special photographer, which is fun. Kids love that stuff.
Absolutely. You know, you get disposable cameras, have them go. Even like how many kids now have like it on their phone or little iPods. But I love this idea. I actually saw this on the Knot. It was like an I Spy game as well with the cameras. So you put like a bunch of different ideas that they can find at the wedding, and you have them go actually take this disposable camera and actually take photos of it.
Keeps
or just
them
have
busy.
Them be like their own little photographer. That's the thing. It keeps them busy.
Busy, occupied, out of the way, all good stuff. And let's see if possible, because some kids are picky.
Yes.
I was probably one of those kids that was picky. Have a special menu for the kids if you can.
Absolutely. You know, budgets can be obviously be a reason why you couldn't do that. Mm-hmm. But, you know, if you can and if you wanted to, you could have their own special little kids section. This is just an idea that I found online that you could actually
have.
Like, is that cute?
Yeah.
Little lunch boxes. Make it creative and have stuff that you know that the children are going to eat. A lot of the times, too, you know how expensive it can be at a wedding for the food. And, you know, a lot of the times kids don't eat it. So have something that they will eat.
Yeah, you see it sitting there and it's just such a waste. And one of the other ones, last one, if possible, special dances with the bride and groom at the wedding.
Yeah, you know, depending upon what your relationship is with the bride and groom, but I thought that was kind of a cute idea. Yeah. You know, have them do a special dance with the bride or groom to make them feel really part of that wedding.
Right. All good ideas, all great stuff. As wedding week is here and weddings are being planned and everything, so thanks so much for coming in.
Thanks for having me.
For a link to Audrey's blog, all you have to do is click on the Rhode Show tab at WPRI.com.